Hello everybody, this is Chris Roshnot, 24K on Twitter. Today we're unboxing and taking a quick look at the PogoCam. This is a wearable camera that fits on your lenses. So it's quite small. It's not like anything that you've probably seen and or used before. So we're going to take a look at some of the details here. This works with Apple and Google enabled phones, so Android and iOS. It does 5 megapixel still images. It also does 720p HD video, and you can take up to 100 photos or 6 30 second video clips with this camera. And this is actual size. So now we'll get to the unboxing. So there is the camera itself. It's very small. And we saw this at CES and just had to give it a try. So there it is. That's where you would plug in your charging cord right there. It also comes with a case for charging as well. Looks like the magnet piece there and the button to power it on. And a button here to tell you if it's recording and or other functions of the camera. There's the front. It has a little piece of plastic that you peel off to use it if you want the plastic off. So there's the camera. It fits basically in your hand and it's very light. The charging case that it comes with also gives it power. So we'll go further inside the box. So rather than needing to buy a very high-end camera, if you're going on a trip, you just get one of these and attach it to your sunglasses. So this comes off here, and then you would put the camera inside to charge it. Like that. So it fits in pretty easily. And then you have another adapter here, turning it on, buttons, and such to run the case. It closes up pretty nicely. And included in the kit, they also have a wipe as well to clean it off. So we like this idea of traveling around with a camera in case you need one. The best camera is a camera with you, and that's the could be the PogoCam if you like it. You can, use it on trips and keep it on your sunglasses at the beach or wherever you go. This is Chris Roshnot, 24K on Twitter. Please subscribe to the channel. We appreciate positive comments and, of course, thumbs up.